Good morning, I'm Emily and this is your PHS News Today for Tuesday, November 19th. Junior High Student Council will be doing an activity during homeroom this week. Students will stay in their regular homeroom classes. You will not sign up for activities this week. Tri-High Y members, don't forget you are wrapping the Operation Christmas Child boxes tomorrow in room 111. Anyone who wants to donate items can bring them up to that point. Thank you so much to those who have already donated. The cast and crew of Princess What's-Her-Name would like to thank everyone who helped out with our production and all those who came to watch. The Fellowship of Christian Athletes will meet this Friday morning at the Ritz at 7 a.m. Come on, ring those bells, light the Christmas tree. Just kidding, but we do need people to ring the bells for the Salvation Army Kettle Drive on Tuesday, December 3rd. Perhaps you need to service hours for National Honor Society or 4-H Junior Leaders. This is a great opportunity to serve and help your community. The funds raised go to the Paley Ministerial Association Benevolence Fund that helps needy families throughout the year. Bell ringing slots are for 1 hour between 4 and 8 p.m. in front of Walmart. Sign up is in Mr. Lindley's room. ASVAB results are in for any junior or senior who tested this year. Stop by the guidance office to pick up your scores and more information. J&S is now selling 2013 Regional Championship t-shirts. They are gold with purple writing on the front and back. If you are interested in purchasing a t-shirt, please contact J&S at 865-3680. You will only be able to purchase regular t-shirts, no long sleeve shirts or sweatshirts at this time. The cost is $12, but if you need a size larger than extra large, the cost is $13. There will be a robotics club meeting on a Thursday after school in the engineering lab at the annex until 4:30 p.m. Are you a fan of history? Check out what's happened on this day in history.
In 1831, U.S. President James Garfield was born. In 1863, U.S. President Abraham Lincoln delivered his famous Gettysburg Address. In 1928, Time magazine presented its very first cover in color. In 1933, famous radio and TV personality Larry King was born. In 1938, Ted Turner was born. He is famously known for founding CNN. In 1988, Bon Jovi got his third number one single. In 1993, Nirvana recorded an MTV Unplugged concert in New York. In 1998, the impeachment inquiry of President Bill Clinton had begun. In 2001, U.S. President George W. Bush signed the most comprehensive air security bill in U.S. history.
In other high school news, the health science and medical terminology students of Lost River Career Cooperatives are asking that all PHS students, staff, and faculty members wear a black t-shirt this Thursday, November 21st, for the American Cancer Society Great American Smokeout. This one day is set aside each year to challenge smokers across our nation to quit for the day or forever. Please show your support of a friend, family member, or loved one who you would like to see quit tobacco use, who is trying to quit or has lost their life due to tobacco-related illnesses by wearing your black shirt this Thursday. Your support and encouragement may be what it takes for them to be successful in kicking the habit. The National Honor Society is sponsoring their annual food pantry food drive. Please bring items in fourth period class. The fourth period class with the most donated items with lunch from your choice of Pizza Hut, Subway, or Porky's. Our local food pantry is in desperate need of many items. Please help contribute to this worthy cause and donate items by tomorrow. An Ugly Sweater 5K will be held on December 7th as a fundraiser for post-prom. More information can be found on the school's website or from the flyer available outside the office. Cost is $10, so find an ugly sweater and join us. Want to be Rocker Yam this year? Sign up for tryouts and find out more information in Miss Boyer's classroom. You must be signed up by this Friday, November 22nd. The PTO is raising funds to support classroom projects Bring all your spare change or box tops for education to lunch for the rest of this week. The winning faculty member will wear a turkey suit for their entire day prior to Thanksgiving break. We have a wide variety of faculty members to choose from, so bring in your change and make a turkey of your favorite faculty member. The Paoli Schools mobile app is now available for download on iPhone, iPad, Android phone, Android tablet, and other mobile devices. This app features links to important information like the school calendar, gradebook, and emails. Users can check cafeteria balances and will soon be able to deposit money to cafeteria accounts as well. To download this app, visit your app store and search Paoli Schools for this free app. Superintendent Casey Brewster says that the app has been downloaded by 383 users. Brewster announced that when the app reaches 500 downloads, the school will celebrate with ice cream for all K-12 students. Download the app today. Any student that is interested in joining the Ski Club to receive discount on passes may see Ms. Fullington in room 114 for more information. The deadline is tomorrow. And now to Allie with your AM Sports Report.
Hi, I'm Allie, and this is your Ram Sports Report. Last night, the junior high girls basketball team played in their first game of the season against Bar Reve. The 7th grade team won, and the 8th grade team lost. Back to you, Emily.
Already thinking about lunch? Here's what the cafeteria is serving up today. Looking for a forecast, here's Ron with your weather report.
Thanks, Emily. As you can see, we've got very scattered storms up here, but nothing's going to touch us, so I think we're in the clear today. On to your weather today, your humidity is about 58%, and we're going to have some 7 mph winds coming from the northeast. The sunset will be at about 5:30 tonight, and the low will be around 29 degrees. Over the following days, Wednesday, the high is 56 and low is 39. Thursday, the high is 58 and low is 47. Back to you, Emily.
That's your PHS News Today. Have a great day.